So in this case, we're looking at endosymbiosis and the theory of the endosymbiotic theory, and what